doing training for local fire departments and state technical rescue teams in rope rescue. The system we're using today is an English Reeves rescue system used for canyon rescue, or even could be used on the face of a cliff. Bring people out of a deep hole, bring them to one side or the other for a rescue.